right, guys, look what we landed on. Dollar Storm. We're gonna give it a go. We're playing the 2 cent denomination. It's $1 a spin. So let's see what we can get. So she is wild, and during the bonus, she becomes a multiplier. And we are looking for 3 of these for the free spins. And of course, we need 6 of those for the hold and spin feature. And this are our progressives. You, we're sitting with some enthusiastic people, so it may be a little loud. Oh, look at that. It gives us bonus symbol, other bonus symbol, and wilds. That's when it messes with you. What my starting ticket was. We actually won that on some free play. Love to be able to get a bonus for you guys and myself. Again. Oh, one more. All right, let's go to nickels.
Hello.
with the free spin. Maybe we get the hold and spin feature within that. All right, here we go. Multipliers. Yeah. Last spin.
$6.
All right, let's keep going. But at least I got a bonus to show you guys. We can get that hold and spin. Needed that one in the bonus. Line all that up with some multipliers. Anybody getting the hold and spin feature on this theme right here.
We also have a ninja one and
a pirate one. I can't remember the fourth one.
Thank you.
think we're going to switch to 1 cent denomination. See if we do any better with that one. Down on this. All right, we'll do two more and I'll switch the denomination. All right, let's see. Tell you what, let's try the other game. Hold on.